jazz of what that Jesus taught to write in the Bible.
How many
jazz of what that Jesus taught to write?
Well, we have been told, you know, the genesis of water turning into wine. Mary, the mother of Jesus, told the disciple, in this place, whatever he says you do, do even that. And so the marriage in Cana took place at a time that the original palm wine that people brought got exhausted. But Jesus ordered that they should bring, fill their jars as many as they have with water.
So, sir, like how many did you store of water to wine? How many jars? Like how many, sir?
I will not be able to. The Bible says you should not add or subtract, except I research into that area. But I know, I can't exactly say now whether there was a particular number of jars that was. That the water was filled, that was turned from water to wine. But all we know, the Bible records that that miracle actually took place. I don't want to add, I don't want to subtract.
Thanks for
and
that.
I hope you believe that water actually turned to wine.
Yes, I believe. Thanks, sir. Thanks
for that. Thank you very much. God bless you.